Are you out of your tiny mind, Bats? Pull that trigger, and you'll kill us both. Please, what are you doing? Bats, come on. Don't lock me in here.
I'll do anything. Want the laundry done, I'll do it. Help out, Alfred. You got it.
I wouldn't like to be that guy.
I need to be at a safe distance before I detonate.
Alfred, find out everything you can about Simon Stagg.
The pharmaceutical magnate? Of course, sir.
Now, what have we got here? A good old-fashioned ambush. Oh, you wait there, Bats. Let your dear old Uncle Jay sort out these chumps.
Gone! Open fire! Shoot everything! Now!
How are we going to get out of this mess? Don't look at me. I'm an incorporeal being.
I need to find somewhere I can get a clear shot to take out the militia ambush.
Personally, I would have used live rounds.
Alfred, what do you have on Simon Stagg? Don't worry.
Stagg's airship's been hooked and tethered. We're reeling him in.
Good. Get in there, find Stagg, and interrogate him. And Lieutenant, I'm assigning you an extra unit for guard duty.
Who are we guarding?
Scarecrow. Boss wants to go aboard.
The militia have captured Stagg's airship and set up a watchtower with sentinels. infantry guns. Looks like it.
Hungry for your downfall.
I can't sabotage that until I upgrade the disruptor. Taking out the militia. Now to disable the tower. There's a service hatch. It's top of the... I can use the hacking device to get in.
I can see why you like it up here, Babs. Gives you time to ponder the really big questions, like, is Oracle dead? Is it all my fault? Who's going to die next? Now let's get down there and find out.
Is locked from inside. If I can locate the control panel, I'll be able to bypass security using the remote hacking device.
soldiers are using an unmanned drone.
If I can download the security codes from the soldier controlling the drone, I'll be able to turn it against them.
I should target the soldier controlling the drone. I should target the soldier controlling the drone. I've got the codes. Now I can turn that drone against them. It's locked electronically. If I can find the control panel, I should be able to override it with the remote hacking device.
I see you have found your way in, sir.
CEO of Stag Enterprises. And I'd like to make the world a better place.
I should now have full rotational control of the airship stability system. However, the hacking device will only work within a certain range of any control terminal. Those soldiers have got Stag, and from the look of him, he won't last much longer. I need to save him.
Where are the files?
I'm not telling you!
You want us to cut off your fingers? I don't mind. We start with the fingers, and see how high we go before you tell us.
Please!
We will find them, you know. We've got crews tearing this place apart. The longer it takes...
Let's see what you're made of, Batman! we're here.
Thank you. They were going to kill me.
Why? What did you do?
Nothing. These animals came in and just started shooting.
They were collecting those cylinders.
Nimbus generators. A totally clean power cell technology.
Control there. A little more of that delicious fear gas, and it will be all over for you.
Stag's been taken to Scarecrow on the second airship.
I've been analyzing the schematics, and it appears to be
these access points are programmed to only recognize Stag's voice.
stopped me at Ace Chemicals, Batman. You merely delayed the inevitable. Gotham is mine to do with as I please. And the same can be said of your friend. Poor little Barbara Gordon. Close your eyes. Can you see her? Cowering in the darkness. Cursing the hero who failed her. She has become your weakness. Your obsession. Dragging you deeper into the abyss. I could have her killed right now. It would be cruel, sadistic, brutal. But I have other plans in store for both of you.
I should stand clear of the containers before tilting the airship. I should stand clear of the containers before tilting the airship.
about what happened down there. I wasn't trying to kill you. I was trying to kill your mind. So, we still pals? Friends for life. Anyway, don't blame me. Blame Scarecrow and his patented Joker liberating miracle tonic.
You got a stowaway, gentlemen. Find him.
No way. Batman's not stupid enough to try and come up here. We're in a damn airship.
To disable the airship's defenses.
Nice work, Batman. But come on, let's be honest. It's a new suit, right? Not the worn-out hero inside?
The weapon system controls are locked behind a scanner keyed to Stagg's fingerprints. Without a clean set of his prints, I'm locked out. Maybe the CCTV camera feed can help me. I should scan the footage to see if Stagg's hands touched any surfaces during the abduction. I might be able to reconstruct the full set of prints. Stagg will have left a handprint on the floor there. I should check for other places he touched. There's more chance of getting a full set of prints. This won't help. I need to see if Stagg touched anything on his way out. That's not a full handprint. I need to find moments when Stagg's hand is flat on a surface. This is no good. He isn't touching anything in this frame. He touched the floor after he was thrown down the stairs. I should search for more prints. He touched that railing when he steadied himself. I should find more prints to reconstruct a full set. Stagg left a handprint near the exit to the room. I know where Stagg left his prints. Now I just have to scan those locations.
So, what's the deal here? Reconstructing a match using all these itty-bitty pieces? Oh, and speaking of itty-bitty pieces, what do you think they're going to do to Barbara?
I've been able to reconstruct Stagg's middle fingerprint. Three locations left to scan. I've completed reconstruction of Stagg's thumbprint. Two spots left to scan. He left prints from his ring finger and little finger here.
One side left. I've already scanned this print. I should find another. I've got the full set. I should be able to access Stagg's computer system now.
So you're going to use a reconstruction of Staggy's handprint to access the computer. Oh, that's genius, Bats, really.
Oh, I know. When you're done, let's hack his online dating profile.
I can't remotely disable the turrets on the other airship. But I can control the turrets on this ship.
That's the weapons dealt with. Scarecrow's next. Widen the search.
Downloading the files now.
Combat suits can temporarily carry an electric charge. I won't be able to hit them when they're in that state.
keep the cloud burst charged and ready for operation. We will need to do the job ourselves. I need men in biological engineering, varying energy cells to charge the device. And I need more men to defend them. Do not fail me.
Works perfectly. It passes through clothing and is readily absorbed through the skin and eyes. Gas masks are useless. The results are horrifying. Combined with the cloudburst, the potential is...
Identification confirmed. Good evening, Mrs. Dye.
Please let me go. I've got so much money, even Batman won't be able to stop us.
But you couldn't stop yourself from the trace.
It'll attract a lot of attention when I take out the minigunner. I should leave him until last.
All right, all of you. We need to charge the cloudburst and stop Batman from getting to the boss. Fail at either of those objectives, and I will personally make sure you're sucking up beer gas with Stag. Got it?
Start checking for-
do here. Spread out and find him.
You've got to get me out of here.
Okay, this is it. The moment we've both been waiting for. Crow's just down there. So are you gonna stop him and save Oracle? Or am I going to get another hit of that delicious gas while you watch helpless as she dies? How do we decide? Roll up, roll up. It's the Pick the Real Scarecrow Show. So where's our first contestant? You, the one with the ears. Step up and have a go. What's your name? Bad luck, bats!
Just feels like you are. My toxin is filling your lungs, drowning you in your greatest fears. What can you see? A city engulfed in fear. Betrayed by those you trust the most. Your darkest secrets revealed. As I tear your mind apart, Gotham will watch. I will cut that mask from your face, and the whole world will see the fear in your eyes. Then they too will understand. There is no savior, no more hope. No more Batman. Maybe it's already happened.
Look at me! I'm amazing! And this body! I can't believe how strong it is!
You almost killed these men. You were ready to abandon your beliefs, everything you stand for. You tell your...
Good.
Something's changed. You're different.
I prefer to call it a work in progress, but it does show potential.
You're trapped. There's nowhere to run.
Who said anything about running?
Sir, Scarecrow is broadcasting across Gotham. You need to see this.
How does it feel to see your city on the brink of ruin? Your friends in the clutches of death? You stretched yourself too far this time, Batman. And now your failure is all but complete. As that final dying breath escapes her body, she will know you are the one who failed her.
Alfred, he's holding Oracle at the safe house in Chinatown. I'm heading there now.
Please hurry, sir. There's no telling what he'll do to her.